Hey guys, day 24, we did it. Captain's log, start date, April 8th, 2020. We're actually on the golf course here. We need to go back to the house, so I'm gonna walk and do this at the same time. So again, thank you for watching as always. Wanted to find out, do you think those captions were helpful? Did that help anybody watch the video? Were you more likely to watch it than not? I don't know if that's something that you guys think I should do. I know it's very popular like on YouTube, but I don't know if it's important for the Instagram and Facebook. So let me know about that, please. Also, birthday shout outs. There's only one, a South City Road Dog, Lori Huddleston. Happy birthday to you. Hopefully you're having a great time today, whatever you're doing. Not even sure where you live, if you guys are in shelter in place or what your situation is, but happy birthday to you. We're thinking about you. Also want to do my good news segment. So San Francisco just pushed back their property taxes to the first week of May. So that was going to be late as of April 10th, which is this Friday. So they gave us an extra month to pay that. So I think that's pretty good news. Also tonight, the pink supermoon will be the closest to Earth as it will be all year. So if you guys want to get out tonight and look at that big, beautiful supermoon, it's going to be pink and it's going to be as close to the Earth as possible. I guess it didn't get the warning about social distancing. Also this day in sports, 1969 was the first time Major League Baseball had a Canadian baseball team play. And I think they played the New York Mets and beat them. Sorry about that, Mark. Also today in history, Hank Aaron breaks Babe Ruth's home run record. That was in 1974. And most recently in 2001, ironically here, on a golf course, Tiger Woods completes the Grand Slam. So those are the dates, famous dates in history. Also just wanted to just pick a bone with a buddy of mine. I was invited to a virtual happy hour. He said he was buying, so I'm like, sweet. And then they end up having the happy hour without me. I'm not sure what's up with that, bro. You know who I'm talking about, Mark and Dave. Don't want to say any names, Mark and Dave. But anyway, hope you guys had a good time. Sorry I missed it. I think I was in the middle of dinner with my family. So, day 24. Can you believe it? I can't believe it. Just wanted to say, as always, thank you for watching. Be positive. Be nice to yourself. Be nice to your neighbors. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, a quiz. We have a quiz today?
Not that I can
think of. No quiz today? No poll question. I got a lot of good feedback about that superhero poll. But one of the things I failed to mention is, and I think it was my son had mentioned this, really the superheroes out there are all those first responders. And not only the first responders, don't get me wrong, they are amazing. Yeah. But it's everyone else that's still in the kitchens of restaurants cooking the to-go food. Those individuals that are delivering Amazon packages and groceries, the postal workers that are out there every single day delivering your mail. I would say those are as much of a hero as anyone else. And I want to make sure that we give them our props as well. Oh, one more thing, speaking of which, has anyone noticed about 7 o'clock at night, there's a lot of like singing and music out in the streets. I guess that's a way that we are supposed to show our gratitude for all the first responders, the nurses and whatnot. We have a neighbor that marches up and down our block, banging a drum, blowing a flute. We reach out the window and bang some pots and pans. But again, I don't know if you guys have heard that at 7 p.m. If you haven't, maybe listen tonight to see if you hear it. And if you're so inclined, bang a pot or two, blow a whistle, do something to show your respect and really appreciation and gratitude for all those first responders. And again, not just the doctors and the nurses, but also those people that are on the front lines every day, making sure we get our food and our deliveries. All right, guys, it's been 4 minutes. Thank you so much. I'll see you tomorrow, day 25. Can you believe it? Thanks for watching again, 415 strong, 415 together, 415. We're in it together.
Better together.
Hashtag better together. Also hashtag SIP. Remember, SIP. Shelter in place. All right, guys. Bye-bye.